C. Rotoplastic. B. Fantastic. Greetings to all. Today, I, Uddam Chauhan of Class 6 of Balgopan International School, is going to tell you how we can replace plastic with glass. Let us understand first what is plastic. Plastics are a wide range of synthetic or semi-synthetic materials that use polymers as a main ingredient. What is glass? Glass are non-crystalline, often transparent, amorphous solid that has widespread practical, technological and decorative uses. Harmful effects of plastic. Use of plastic substances like plastic glass, plates, bottles, containers, etc. contains bisphenol A, BPA, an industrial chemical which is harmful to our health. Plastic substances cause death when consumed by aquatic animals as well as large animals like cow. In search of food, eat plastic, which becomes the reason of his death. The waste of plastics burning discharge toxic components into the surroundings, causing air pollution. The non-biodegradable waste like plastic containers, plastic bottles, plates, straws, etc. are the prime reasons for land, air, soil and water pollution. Have you ever wondered what is the best type of container for recycling and reducing your plastic waste? I will tell you about it. Storing food in glass containers instead of plastic containers is best for us to store food as it is reusable, thus it saves your money. Not only it is best for taste, but glass is also non-porous and your food is more likely to stay fresher for a longer period of time. For example, cereals, pickles, jams, etc. As we can see very commonly in these days, people are consuming milk, cold drinks, juices, etc. in plastic bottles, which is very harmful to us. We can replace these plastic bottles with glass bottles. I can give you a very good example of it. Like the traditional way, people in UK have started taking milk in glass bottles. After starting this, 25% of plastic waste is reduced. Reuse glass each and every day instead of throwing plastic away. Thank you.